Warning, Viva LaBam features stunts performed either by professionals or under the supervision of professionals to ensure the safety of performers. Accordingly, MTV and the producers must insist that no one try to recreate or reenact any of these stunts or activities.
It's raining outside, so I'm skating inside.
What are these ramps in the house? What did you do to the television set?
I'm trying to nose
slide. It's all cracked!
I have a demo tomorrow. It's raining. I gotta practice.
Wait, skateboarding this?
Yeah, there's 20,000 people waiting at the Mall of America.
Have you lost your
mind? What am I supposed to do? Suck at the demo? Gotta practice somehow.
Go outside and skate.
It's raining.
Mall of America?
Yeah.
When are you going there?
You wanna go?
Yeah.
Well, let me fucking land this. Phil, you're going too.
Peter's not going right.
Well, if Carrie does this 360 flip to fakie first try, then Don Vito's going. Vito's going!
Oh,
yeah, Vito's going to the Mall of America.
No way.
Yes!
Pack your bags, demo's on.
We're on our way to the Mall of America right now to do a skate demo, and nobody knows that we're going to be spending 24 hours in the mall.
I ain't going to no Mortal Kombat-less mall. I'm out of here. Get the hell
they have Mortal Kombat.
Yeah, right.
Where are you going?
To the Mall of America, the nation's number one visited attraction in the United States, welcoming 42 million guests per year.
This is where we're supposed to get off?
Well, the mall has a hotel.
It is huge. It probably has a hotel.
I mean, it's got to have one. Yeah, Disney World has a hotel. It must have a hotel.
Are they bringing our bags?
Yeah, everything's taken care of.
Spend $100 as worthless as possible.
What?
Everybody
worthless.
Gets a bunch.
Can we have to spend it in a dumb way?
I'm going to kick it out of here. You start fighting my balls. Get the hell out of this asshole. Come on.
Make the goddamn $100.
Vito, you got to eat your way through the food court.
Well, give me $100. I don't trust you. It's a $5 bill.
Every penny of that $100 has to be spent on food.
That's no problem.
But you can't order all in one place yet. Like a 50 cents
rental.
You move along there, a bag of chips. Then you go over here, get a burger. I'll see you in 5 hours.
Ryan, let's go spend this money.
And on the food court. Oh, look at all that food in there.
Oh, you have a Bill Scalapini? You got Bill Scalapini? Where's the Bill Scalapini store?
Than a jalapeno.
Don't even do a drop. Tell you, don't do a drop.
Oh, you're fucked.
You were so screwed.
Ew. This isn't even hot sauce. This is like the... It'll not go away, dude. What is this?
Here. Cherry lemonade. Dude, it's way milder.
This is so hot.
It's not even hot.
Try some fruits and vegetables.
Ow. Try some fruits and vegetables. Is it better or worse?
Way worse.
Swallow this. Here.
It's way better. That look covers up the hot right there. Yo, F this. I thought you were trying to spend money here.
Yeah, look at how much stuff you tried. You wasted way more than $100, dude. Look at the carpet. This might be a ditch. Thank you. We appreciate your time. Thanks for the samples.
It's like a dancing thing. What do you do?
Straighten Raytheon's hair. So when we leave out of here, he's gonna look like Pippi Longstocking.
What the fuck is that?
Come on, hot pants. Money well spent.
Definitely the dumbest way to spend $100.
This is the worst.
Dude, look at my Vito eye.
Young golfer or a woman on the prowl? Give me sassy. Look surprised. Come on, get that ass out there. Come on. Stick your feet up in the air. Look perky. Look alive. Okay? Flaunt it. Oh, a sassy girl. Wow.
There you go. Oh,
Ray, look alive. And now you gotta bend the back.
Oh, I'm bending. Oh. Yeah, I can't bend anymore. Oh.
Stop!
This is it.
How are you?
Okay, tough guy, let's see how you spend your money.
Ow, that would be $250.
How much is it?
$250.
Just keep it.
Are you serious?
Let's do it right now.
Hold on.
Oh, God! Oh, my God!
You gotta be sir. We gotta be greasers.
Hey, I'm already...
I can't grease anything. Why'd you wet
was it water? Come on, let's get him.
Let's
do it.
Come on, let's
get him. Oh, my Lord.
Thank you.
got pissy hair.
Oh, done.
It's like I'm a freshman again or something.
Ladies and gentlemen, the Mall of America is now closed. Please make your way to the nearest exit. The mall will reopen tomorrow morning at 9 a.m. Thank you.
No time to chit-chat with a bellhop. We need to stay in the mall. We can't go to a hotel because it's going to take too long. We need to sleep right now.
We are not staying in this mall.
Yes, we are.
No, we're not.
Look, nice, comfortable beds right here.
Sign
up.
Pick a nice big one. That's a good big one. Perfect. Thank you, man. Wait, I get that side. Sorry, Phil.
Have a good night, guys.
Are you kidding me?
Good night, April.
Is this legal?
Sweet.
This is legit? Oh, God. Oh, Vito's not staying here.
Stay in here. Where's the hotel? I was staying in here. Hotel, you're so good. What the hell told you? I thought you took
go to bed.
What was that? Yo! I bet you're trying to knock me out. I'm staying on this
park.
What the hell,
what? Vito, just come in and go to bed. Quit fighting with him.
Kids are still living. This kid's out of control.
Everything's always better in the morning.
I'm sleeping with you and April.
Hey, leave him alone. You keep bothering him, don't you?
Kids sick in the hole. No, I'm not sleeping in my own bed. I'm sleeping in
the hole.
Okay,
you lay in here
with
the
dad. I'm staying in this place.
Vito!
I'm going to jump in the bed with you.
Vito! We're going to go camping in the sporting goods store, so you stuck in here.
Oh, we're taking
what?
It out now?
No, you guys are all stuck in here with Vito.
I'm not just singing out.
We don't want to stay in here, so we're locking them in.
We're not fucking animals. Let us the fuck out of here.
All right, see you, Vito. See you in the morning. Good night.
How are we getting in? They gave me the key.
Bam, where the hell are you going?
Here, make room.
We're pitching a tent.
The anger management class. Oh, stupid ass kids. How many count? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Is that an abacus? What the hell is this thing? Jesus Christ, it don't even work.
Done.
Yeah.
You're missing out on the cozy fire.
Cozy fire. And I'm loving it.
Shine on stars in.
How did I get involved with this kid? I should never went to the Mall of America. It's the worst mall ever.
Time to wake up everybody else.
Mini ramp in the middle of the Mall of America right now.
And got some cascade mini ramps.
You can see all the people? It's crazy. Look at them.
Man, give it up for Dan. Give it up for Dan.
just spent 24 hours in the Mall of America, and these dipshits just blew $100, and I got to skate with Element.
Yeah, why didn't you spend $100?
I kept mine, dumbass. Come back to Westchester.
Brandon just got these spy cameras that we need to put to the test, and we have the perfect scam to do it. We're gonna fuck with our buddy Cameron in the record store. So we got coffee camera here, and we got eyeglass camera here, and you look like goddamn Jack Nicholson with those Hagrid with these glasses. Go to the death metal section and hide out, and Ryan, go to Ryan's pub and do what you do best.
That's louder.
Hey, what's up? I work over at Ryan's Pub, and I need to come over and get that change I was talking about last night. The $80 in quarters, $90 in dimes, and
What?
I was talking to the manager last night.
I was the manager last night.
And I don't know what you're talking about, but look, I'm busy over here. I'm a lot more busy than your store selling two CDs. I got a whole bar to run, and I need that change. So I'm going to come over right now and get it. Mm-hmm. And you're an asshole.
What's that?
I said you're an asshole. I'll be there fast.
Jesus, man. Hey, Ryan's Pub.
My name is Cameron. I work over at Mad Platter, and I'm in a terrible bind. My register's jammed. I just need another pair of hands to help me.
Yeah, I can come over and help you out of that.
Thank you.
No, here goes now. Here goes.
Oh, dude, he's going right in there.
Yeah, from Ryan's Pub. I got to call you guys.
Yeah. What? You're out of your mind.
You just called me on the phone and asked me to help you with a cash register.
What are you talking about, dude?
What are you talking about?
I'm talking about you being all tough on the phone, threatening to kick my ass or whatever, call me an asshole, and then trying to bum $100 in change off. You're an asshole, dude. Remember, you're the one that called me an asshole on the phone? Yeah,
no,
that's me.
No, you just called me and asked for help with a cash register.
You're out of your... No.
Why are you calling me an asshole?
I'm just calling you what I was called.
What's going on?
You tell me.
Never got mad at you. You called and asked me to come over and fix your cash register.
My cash register is not fine.
They're still in there bitching at each other right now.
One's like, you called me an asshole. No, you called me an asshole.
Send me off!
Ha 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 ha